At this point, you should be able to navigate around the Ubuntu desktop environment. I encourage you to explore the other apps that come with Ubuntu, and to install some new ones too. If you come across a problem or get hung up on something, finding help for issues you're having with Ubuntu is pretty straightforward. A natural next step for Linux users is to continue exploring the command line interface. I have a course covering that, called Learning Linux Command Line, so I encourage you to check that out as well. And if you're interested in developing more advanced command line scripts, check out my course, Learning Bash Scripting. There are a lot of resources out there to continue your learning, and there's a very vibrant community around both Ubuntu and Linux in general. If you're feeling adventurous, be sure to check out our other courses on Linux system administration and certification prep. And if you're curious to learn more about the Linux kernel itself, we have courses to cover that topic too. I hope this course has helped to increase your interest and confidence in using Ubuntu. Please be sure to send us feedback through the course page. See you next time.